Okay, so what we're gonna do to solve the problem of this box we brought, these are called box holdouts. You separate them like this here. And I'll show you how to put this in. You set the box in the wall like this. Take the long side. We'll put the long side up. Go in. Come down. We'll hold this box back into the wall. Push back. Bend it over. Same with this one. Pull it in. Bend it over. Take our needle nose, squeeze it in, and I'll just push this down so that this part is all the way down inside the wall. So we're going to do the same on the other side. Yeah. Bring it in. Oh, that's why I bought another set. That's why you buy an extra set of those, because that can happen. In, down. Okay, and push in on the box, bend that over. Take my pliers, squeeze it in. Pull out, push it in. Take my pliers, squeeze it in. And I'll push this down so that the lower piece is down in the wall. And now our box is secured in the wall. So now we'll hold our black and white up and down. And we'll keep our ground wire zigzagged across the bottom here. And we'll screw this into the box. That's why you buy extras of things so that you don't get have to make another trip. I'm gonna put this nice and tight into the box. I'll make sure the ground wire is down away from everything. Then we can stick our cover on. And now they have a circuit for the air conditioner. Peace. Thanks for watching.